Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
This is, we say 24 hours lah, after the injection marks that was done Saturday.
Saturday.
You actually look like this on Sunday, right?
Yeah, the
Sunday afternoon.
24 hours. Yeah.
And then that Sunday afternoon, you show me the pictures with makeup. Now is little bit makeup.
Zero
makeup. This
no
is
powder,
how,
yeah.
No powder,
only
nothing.
Clear sunblock.
Okay, fine. So this is about 48 hours. And then all the... Can you describe your face? How you feel? Your cheeks?
It feels that it's lifted.
Yes.
And then used to have pitted scars, you can feel the dent, right? But now when you touch, it's full.
Feel. Okay.
Yeah, it's filled.
Fuller.
And besides that, actually, it sculpts the face also at the same time.
It's rounder, the cheek
correct.
Is higher,
correct.
Right?
So this star is more obvious.
This star obvious, yeah. The other star more obvious. So this new superficial filler, you are quite happy lah.
Very happy.
Okay.
Then very little downtime and can sculpt and then leave fill the scars.
Okay, fine. So we should do more.
Yeah.
Okay, good day. Bye bye.
Good day. Bye.